I didn't see you there.
Let me tell you a tale. This is a story of revenge and murder. This is Hamlet. In this act, we learn of Claudius's and Gertrude's hasty marriage, and Hamlet learns of his uncle's foul deeds. Without further ado, this is Hamlet by William Shakespeare.
How's your garden going today, buddy? Fine! Oh man, here comes Horatio.
Hey guys!
Hey man, I just seen a ghost back in them parts.
Look, there he is!
I didn't know Hamlet was a bum.
Father? Papa? I must speak with Horatio!
No, no, friends, you mustn't! It's suicide.
But, Horatio, it beckons!
Something is rotten in the state of Denmark.
Alright, check it out, guys. I'm entirely piercing with my halberd.
No! Oh, my halberd.
The doth beckons. Oh, not again.
Hamlet.
Don't go, Hamlet.
Papa!
Hamlet, I was sleeping in my orchard when I was murdered in the ear, poisoned by my own brother! Hamlet, you must avenge my death!
Oh man, that sucks! But I'll get
him! In Act 2, Hamlet pretends to act mad. King, fearful of his madness, sends for Rosencrantz and Guildenstern to find out the cause of Hamlet's madness. Hamlet then concocts a plan to find the true conscience of the king.
No.
Hamlet, don't touch me like this.
Yay, we're married. Good thing we're sending peace this way.
Married after 2 months, a peace would have lasted longer.
Oh, Hamlet, shut up.
What about those Sundays in the orchard? And the scrapbook? It's all gone now. I hate you, Mom.
In this act, during the placing, Hamlet discovers the king's true conscience. And after, Hamlet, deciding to act on this, tries to kill the king, but hesitates because he was praying. Polonius and the king spy on a conversation between Hamlet and Ophelia to see if they can find his true madness. Still unsure of Hamlet's madness, Polonius decides to spy on a conversation between Gertrude and Hamlet. Hamlet then kills Polonius.
I don't want your love tokens anymore.
Oh, I hate you! Girls suck! Why don't you just spread your legs? You- Where are your afters, Hamlet? Oh, good! I have one thing to lie to you, though. Change it! Change places!
Yeah.
While you were sleeping, the uncle poisoned him in the ear! Mumsy, uncle, what are you thinking of playing?
Interesting. I'll keep watching.
Mother, why? Why don't you see the ghost? He tells me not to hurt you.
Who is that spying on us?
Claudius, fearful of Hamlet, decides to send him to England. Rosencrantz and Guildenstern try to find out from Hamlet where Polonius' body is hidden. Hamlet then tries to escape.
And
Hamlet then returns from England. Laertes then returns to find that his father has been slain. He and the king then hatch a plan to kill Hamlet.
Where's Polonius's body?
He's in the lobby.
As soon as Hamlet gets to England, he's gonna die.
I am Norway's captain, and I will take that land back in his honor. From now on, I shall think bloody thoughts.
Hamlet. Hey, here comes Laertes.
I spent revenge for my father's death.
We will get revenge on Hamlet.
I'll let it on my lord.
Hamlet's coming back to Denmark.
Hey, we'll poison everything, including the wine.
Just go.
Finally, in the last act, Hamlet and Laertes face off against one another.
Is this good, sir?
Oh, it's Theophilia's, it be.
Oh, crap!
They come.
Whose grave is it? Ophelia!
Yes, Ophelia's grave. Oh,
he's gone. Hamlet! What? Don't hurt me!
Hamlet, yeah, drink this wine.
No thanks.
I'll have it.
My beer.
Oh. Yeah.
Ah! Oh, the irony! This is all Claudius is doing. He poisoned the sword. And we switched. Die I thus.
Poison was in the wash.
Die I thus.
That's Hamlet.
Ellie! It's tea time, Ellie!
Shut up, Mom!
Ellie!
Whoa, Mom!
Go! Come on, Ellie! Time for your team crumpets!
Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah.